What's up, everybody? It's another unboxing video because I'm just ordering shit since I can't go out and buy things. Today I'm unboxing a plant. This is a Philodendron Gloriosum from Tennessee Tropicals. Ignore my hair, it's a mess. That's really good. I like that. The pot is taped to the box. I'm scared. I am glad that they taped it really well. Like, it's secure, which is always nice to see. I can see a leaf, and I am excited. I just wanna, there we go. Awesome. That's crazy. It looks really good. No, all the leaves look really good. This one has some spots on it, but that's fine. Like, that's gonna happen, like, throughout shipping and stuff. Like, that's just how this stuff goes. Wow. Such an interesting, like, way to grow. I've never seen plants that, like, do that. Like, it's hanging out like the side of the pot. That's awesome. I am probably gonna have to go out and get a pot for this guy, because all the pots I have are much bigger than what this guy needs. Anyways, I don't have to get it off now. I can end the video without it and you guys can see. This is awesome though, I'm really happy. Everything was great, packaging, literally everything. Like, shipping was super good, it was a good price, like, Tennessee Tropicals nailed it. I'm happy. I was really trying not to do that and not make a huge mess in my room. It's not going ideally. But mom, come on, I'm trying to get the tape off. I don't know where the tape starts and ends. It's fine. I hate this.